You're talking about Mr. Valentine, the journalist, aren't you? But I don't get what you mean.
Shh. Listen.